Abhaya's father claims that his daughter's cremation was hurried. Big development coming in the case that could really turn this case around, with the father's claim saying the daughter's body was cremated with haste. Three more bodies were kept waiting. Body has been cremated with haste. Kolkata rape victim's father drops a bombshell, which raises a lot of questions on the sanctity of the investigation itself. From the looks of it, the father at least claiming that this was done in a hurry. Could this have been done to cover up certain aspects of the case? The father insinuating that they were deliberately pushed to cremate the body of his daughter in such haste. And could this be a way to cover up certain aspects of the case? The father speaking on this, let's listen in. For the first time, speaks of the daughter's cremation.
अंतिम संस्कार की जो बात आ रही है कि जबरन करवाया गया, क्या ऐसा है कि आप लोग नहीं चाहते थे तुरंत तुरंत अंतिम संस्कार हो और करवा दिया गया?
जो क्रिमिनेशन घाट का बारे में बोलता है, शमशान घाट के बारे में, उधर तीन बॉडी पड़ा हुआ था, लेकिन उसका पहले ही हमारा लड़की का बॉडी जला दिया गया।
क्या वजह थी ऐसी? आप लोगों ने मना नहीं किया? आप लोग भी तो थे वहाँ
पे? नहीं, इसमें तो क्या, उस टाइम में तो हम लोग तो क्या बोले, हम लोग तो पूरा चूर चूर हो गया। हम इसलिए तो मेरा क्या बोलेगा उसको,
तीन बॉडी में से पहले आपकी
बेटी की बॉडी जलाया गया।
All right, that's probably the first that the father has spoken, saying that the daughter's body was cremated in a hurry, despite there being three bodies that were waiting in line for cremation. The father was, in fact, asked to cremate the body of his daughter at the earliest. Now, this has raised questions on whether there was a deliberate attempt to cover up certain aspects in this case. But the father clearly speaking to a question posed by a journalist. The father responds, saying the cremation appeared to have been done in a hurry. It was done in haste. There were three more bodies that were kept waiting, but my daughter's cremation was done in haste. They asked me to go ahead with the cremation despite three bodies that were waiting to be cremated. The father of the victim at this point has no trust. In fact, the parents have no trust in the way and manner with which the investigation was initially initiated. They still believe that there's a lot that needs to be uncovered. The father of the victim says very clearly, and I'm going to play that out for you yet again, that the cremation of his daughter's body was done in haste. Listen in.
अंतिम संस्कार की जो बात आ रही है कि जबरन करवाया गया, क्या ऐसा है कि आप लोग नहीं चाहते थे तुरंत तुरंत अंतिम संस्कार हो और करवा दिया गया?
जो क्रिमिनेशन घाट का बात बारे में बोलता है, शमशान घाट के बारे में, उधर तीन बॉडी पड़ा हुआ था, लेकिन उसका पहले ही हमारा लड़की का बॉडी जला दिया गया।
क्या वजह थी ऐसी? आप लोगों ने मना नहीं किया? आप लोग भी तो थे वहाँ पे?
नहीं, इसमें तो क्या, उस टाइम में तो हम लोग तो क्या बोले, हम लोग तो पूरा चूर चूर हो गया। हम इसलिए तो मेरा क्या बोलेगा उसको,
तीन बॉडी में से पहले आपकी
बेटी की बॉडी जलाया गया।
That's really a big revelation by the father. He says that the body of the daughter was cremated in haste despite three bodies in place ahead of her. There were three bodies that were waiting for cremation, but he was asked by the authorities to carry on with the daughter's cremation. He suspects that that was done in haste. The family was so destroyed, dejected, upset and in pain. They did not refused. They went ahead with the cremation as per directions. They were, of course, really broken with news of their daughter's murder. By then, of course, information had come out that she was raped and murdered. The postmortem also was carried out. Autopsy was also done. All of it was completed. Only then the cremation was carried out. But the father says that the cremation seemed to have appeared in haste. So I'm cutting across again what the father and the mother of the girl has said.
उसको कोई रिजल्ट नहीं मिला है अभी तक, इसकी जो इंक्वायरी चल रहा है इसका कोई रिजल्ट नहीं अभी तक मिला है। इसके लिए आशा करने के बाद हम क्या कर सकते हैं? एकदम हम लोग डिपार्टमेंट का कोई नहीं और कॉलेज का कोई हमारा साथ कोऑपरेट नहीं किया, पहले से तो हम ये बोल रहा है, यही तो दिक्कत है हम लोगों का। जो डिपार्टमेंट पूरा इसलिए इन्वॉल्व है इसमें।
प्रथमे पुलिस बोलेनी, प्रथमे हॉस्पिटल थेके फोन करा हुएछिलो जे आमरा आरजीकर हॉस्पिटल थेके बोलछि आपनार मेये असुस्थ, तो तखन एटुकु बोले लाइन केटे दिएछेन। तारपर तखन आमि फोन करि जे आमार मेयेर कि होयेछे, आमार मेयेर कि होयेछे, तो उनि बोलेन आमि तो डक्टर नई, डक्टरेर काछे निये जाच्छि, डक्टरई बोलबेन कि होयेछे, आपनारा आसुन। তখন আমরা এসে আমাদের ড্রাইভারকে নিয়ে যখন যাচ্ছি, তখন উনি বললেন, আবার ফোন করলাম, তখন উনি বললেন আপনারা কি আসছেন, আমি মানে উনি কে ছিলেন, আমি অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট সুপার বলছি, আপনার মেয়ে সুইসাইড করেছে, বৃহস্পতিবার ডিউটি গেছে, শুক্রবার মানে 10:53 তখন ফোন আসে প্রথম। প্যান্ট ট্যান্ট গুলো সব খোলা ফেলা ছিল, গায়ে শুধু একটা জামা ছিল, চাদর দিয়ে মোড়ানো ছিল, হাতটা এরকম ভাঙা ছিল, এখানে চোখ দিয়ে রক্ত পড়ছিল, মুখ দিয়ে রক্ত পড়ছিল। আমি বলেছি আমার মেয়ের এই অবস্থা দেখে কেউ বলবে না সুইসাইড করেছে, মানে তাকে দেখলেই বোঝা যাচ্ছে কেউ তাকে খুন করে ফেলেছে। তখন তো আমি বলেছি আমার মেয়েটাকে অনেক কষ্ট করে ডাক্তার বানিয়েছিলাম, এরা আমার মেয়েকে খুন করে ফেলেছে।
All right, so a clear message coming in from the family members. They've spoken repeatedly. In fact, we're blurring their faces because that's the norm. But our reporters who have met them personally, they seem very broken over the daughter's death and the brutality with which she was killed. They claim time and again, right from the start, that there's more to this case that's not been probed into. They're hoping CBI comes up with more. And for now, the father, Ritik, tells that he has not received any update of the investigation so far, be it from the Kolkata police nor from the CBI who has taken over the case. They've not got any update about the probe into their daughter's rape and murder. Would you be able to tell us? He's basically hinted at how cremation was done in a speedy, hasty manner. Despite three bodies that were kept in place, the authorities asked the father of the young doctor to go forward with the cremation, and he couldn't refuse because their family was broken, so they went ahead with it. What does this really hint at?
Definitely, Nabila, you know, this statement from the victim's father, you know, what we do understand, both the parents are waiting eagerly and patiently. Let me tell you, even we also during this, you know, this covering this story, we had opportunities to meet them personally also, which is really surprising. It was very surprising to me as well. This parent lost their only child, having a dream to be a doctor. They come from a very humble and middle class background, but I see all the every time both the parents were very hopeful, be it with the investigation of led by the Kolkata police or the central agency. They just wanted the justice to be delivered to their deceased daughter. And they are still waiting, and very patiently. They every time they said that yes, they sometimes they receiving information. Even we also told when Mamata Banerjee, the Chief Minister, you know, fixed a deadline for the Kolkata cops to draw a conclusion and come to the conclusion whether it was a crime, a solo crime by this perpetrator. Or they could have some more intention or other involvement. At that time, they were briefed by the Kolkata Police Commissioner and also the Chief Minister herself, and also her party. I mean, this parents made a party. Their statement are being reported, recorded in court on behalf of their, you know, their legal aides. And what we do understand that this father and this fresh statement from both the parents, it shows once again, yes, they are waiting, but they did not receive any further updates from the agency. We are also told that CBI has intensified its way of investigation, possibly which is why in last couple of days we did see, CBI only speed up the probing measures. Several, you know, advanced technologies are being implemented in this very high-profile case to deal, right, to solve the, you know, all the factors and also solve the crime. And amidst the situation, all the stakeholders, be it the common people, the entire city, be it the protesting junior doctors, and very, very significantly, this parents have lost their child, have they lost their, you know,
absolutely,
only hope.
Ritik, and at this point, the Supreme Court has also taken suo motu cognizance. We hear they're going to be taking up the matter on Tuesday. So keeping our close focus on the Kolkata rape and murder of that young doctor that's got the city up in arms.